So I got comments on my hair today, which is pretty normal, but also same dude came by, nice hair, nice shirt. So yes, always appreciate good Avatar fans. Today in History 102, I was waiting inside and everyone was really late today. It was really weird. Jessica came in late and she brought in a pumpkin spice latte. It wasn't even from Starbucks. It was just from the cafeteria. Didn't even care that we weren't even that close of friends. Just, here, take a drink of this. It was better than Starbucks. It was delicious. And also after that, when I saw Kevin, we went out for lunch today at Jamba Juice and they have this pumpkin something, pumpkin smash. I forget what the name is, but it's pumpkin. It tastes like liquefied pumpkin pie that's chilled and delicious. I love October. Yesterday in health class, something awesome happened. And I got video footage of it, but it's really crappy because it's on my phone. It's all I had. So, let's take it off and see how good it comes out. I mean, we'll see what it is because it was so awesome. I bet all you guys with your schools as awesome as mine. Yeah.
My bird is so weird. Okay, did you hear that? Did you hear kind of that rustling noise? It stopped as I said that. Okay, I'll show you. Ready? Very stinky. Bird, what are you doing in the trash can? What are you doing? He's playing in the trash can. Do you see this? In the trash can. Eating paper. Being weird. Do you want out? I'll come get you. Meh. What's she doing? What's she doing, silly? What? What? Being silly? Being silly? Yeah. Yeah, you're being silly. What's the matter? What's the matter? Pretty bird? Is that what you are? Pretty bird? Hey bird. You're weird. Say goodbye.